Hey guys, welcome back. Abe and Ben here. I would like to apologize first of all. I'm putting every ounce of energy I have into sounding enthusiasm right now because I'm very sick and I've been very sick for the past week about. And you know, I'm just starting to feel better, so I figured, hey, you guys deserve a video because I haven't made one in what seems like eons, I'm sure. Anyway, so I've updated this a little bit. I'm gonna give it to you straight. I hate cobble half slabs, and I never want to see another one for the rest of my life. so yeah, I tried to deter the slime spawning by making all of this half slabs along with the inside here. I got half of the outside ring and a quarter of the inside ring, and I have more dirt than I'll ever know what to do with. And occasionally they seem to be spawning, so I think they're spawning on the road and ending up down there. And anyway, it's gotten to the time where I need to relay out this town a little bit, and I'm gonna jump cut real quick, and I'm gonna pillar some dirt up right there, and jump cut. Bam! Okay, and I'm back. So, like I was saying, this border right here, the second ring, kinda cuts right through two farms and, our tree farm. So it's come time to move these, and I completely ignored them because I was just trying to get the job done. Because over here, I think it was, I messed up the circle pretty bad, which in turn messed up this part, which in turn messed up this part. Or no, this was the correct part, I believe. Yeah, because this is where I started. So then I had to go back, and I had to figure out where I went wrong. And it was a big, stupid deal. But I finally got it fixed, and it's symmetrical now. But, so these farms, I think I'm going to go. Along with that tree farm, we're going to move that somewhere temporary again until we get all this complete. And everything. And actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I think at some point we might just completely redo this whole town, because this middle part here is sunken down. I think it's four blocks down. So maybe make some shops, like the doors will be in the wall right there and the shops will be like underneath this raised part. That'd be kind of cool. We could do that, or something else, I don't know yet. But for right now, I think we're going to collect these farms one final time, and we'll shovel away some of this gravel, and we'll continue just cobbling the rest of that. And then, also, one other thing that I'd like to do real quick is I want to find some sheep, because I don't have sheep, and, you know, I've been collecting wheat like crazy from all these farms, which keep getting trampled by slimes, I assume. Oh, these ones are safe, though. These ones are doing quite well. So yeah, I'd really like some sheep, because I want wool, because, you know, wool's useful and stuff. Anyway, so, yeah, cobble, I've gone through, this section alone, just this one little, this one-fourth, the inner piece, not the outer piece, is so much dirt. There's probably about a double chest worth of dirt, and probably about, 1.5 inventories full of cobble half slabs. I think the cobble half slabs is including this back piece right here. It was ridiculous, and I really hated doing that. But, you know, it had to be done. Slime be gone. Slime deterrent. Another thing that I noticed while I was building the wall, some of our testificates have escaped. I guess they don't like our hospitality, so I'm going to try to rescue them at some point. Oh, baby pigs! I'm going to try to rescue them at some point later on. Alright. So far, oh, I think I see one of them right there. Hold on a minute. Get on top of something. Yeah, there's a couple. Two of them right there. Oh, shoot. Yeah. There's two testificates and a cow, it looks like. Yeah, a cow. So we'll have to rescue them. I'm not exactly sure how yet. So I'm excited, and I'm also nervous for the snapshot when it actually comes to Minecraft. So 1.2, I guess. I'm guessing. Because the whole testificate. Never mind. The villager. I forget we don't call them the testificates anymore. Their whole update and their towns and their repopulation and stuff like that. Freaks me out a little bit, and the zombie hordes and stuff. So that'll be cool. It'll add a new aspect to the survival series. So maybe we'll get a small boost in popularity when that happens. That'd be kind of cool. Also, another thing, in regards to the 100 subscriber special, which we are inching closer and closer to every day, a couple people have suggested making a server, which was my original suggestion. Oh no, I think I just flopped a seed down there. Yeah, I did. Which was my original suggestion. One specifically by Corn Crazy Man, who is a good friend of mine and who I'm also competing with in a race to the end. He decided that a Flatland survival server, just like what I'm doing right now, would be cool. So maybe even this exact map, so you guys could come play on this exact map with me. Jesus Christ, these sounds are so loud. I'm going to turn these down real quick. It's already pretty quiet. Keep it at 5. There we go. As far as I know, there are still a couple of bugs with the Flatland in SMP, like the void fog and the sky is black and stuff, just like it normally would be if it was a normally generated map. So I'd have to figure that out and see if that is a persistent bug or if we could work around that. I don't know. I know there's mods that can fix that, like Optifine, for example, gets rid of the void fog and such things. So I guess that's another option, but I don't know. All things are in the air right now, and Jesus Christ, that was my last shovel. Ugh. All right. Ugh, I'm so sick of this cobble. I'm down to my last, what is this? One stack? About, oh man. Less than a stack and a half of cobble left, and I'm completely out. I probably stood in front of this stupid fucking cobble generator for at least a couple of hours. At least two or three. No less. No less than 2 or 3 hours. That's not the right one. What am I making? Shovels? Yeah, I'm on more than one. Probably like 3. That'll be good. I hope. Whoa! Hey there! Oh, I broke my sword. I don't have time for you. Okay, I guess I have time for you. I do need to make a new sword anyhow, so. Alright, don't you push me. Don't you push me, I'll break in my new sword on your gelatinous skull. I guess you don't really have skull, your gelatinous body. He's so cute. I don't have it in me to kill him. I can't do it. Alright, let's spend some of these levels. I know I haven't put any, ooh, wow, nice one for, what was that, 4 levels? I know I haven't put any bookcases up yet, but I will get around to that. I've just been so consumed with this whole, cobblifying the place. Slabifying, I guess you would say. Alright, so I'm gonna take a quick break real quick to clear my throat because I can feel the mucus building. Oh yeah, germs. And I'll be right back. Wow, that was the most painful cough on the entire planet. Anyway, I'm back. I'm sorry if my voice is gross and raspy and if I'm slurring my words, which I can already tell that I am. I apologize for that. Okay, back to Minecraft. What am I doing? I left my axe at home. Didn't I? Fuck! Alright, that's okay. We can fix this. Oh, hey, this is our blacksmith, isn't it? Yeah, he's got the blacksmith apron thing on. That's neat. What are you? Oh, you're just a normal one? Yep. That's cool. Oh, excuse me. Well, that was ungentlemanlike of me. I'm gonna have to remember to rescue those guys, because if I don't keep it in my mind, I'm gonna forget it. Are you anyone special? Hey. Hello? Nope, you're just a normal old test I forget. Alright. Uh, At least I'm getting some logs out of this. That's good, I guess. However, I'm not looking forward to having to. Are you pushing me? You pushing me, boy? I'm gonna break a sword on something I don't need to damage it upon. For your body is weak and my fists are strong. Or my torch, rather. Your little gelatin body cannot withstand the brute force of my hands. Please excuse me if I sound a bit obnoxious. The sickness hasn't passed yet, and I'm still a bit out of it. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Okay, so I'm gonna finish getting rid of this, and I'll get back to you because this is quite frankly boring, and I don't want to bore you guys. So I'll be right back, and I'll try to refigure out the pattern I have going here. I should probably take this gravel path away too, but I'll do that after. Anyway, shall we turn? Hey guys, so I just dropped off the rest of the dirt, and it's all even and pretty now. Beautiful. I left the gravel there just because if I take it and it turns into flint, I don't get the gravel back ever again unless I go to the Nether, which I want to do at the beginning of next episode. I'll say that. I'll make a promise to you guys. At the beginning of the next episode, we'll try to get the lava from the other buildings to get to the Nether. In the meantime, let's take this wheat and let's go get ourselves some sheep if we can find some. Wait, I just dropped off all the dirt. Ugh, I'm kind of dumb for doing that. Oh well, there we go. I'm just free up some space. Some space. Now I'm hoping we can get these guys back somehow, eventually. Ooh, there's a chicken there. Let's get this chicken. Ooh, speaking of food. Oh, you're not food, chicken. You're friends. Chickens are friends. Not food. Just follow me, chicken. We're gonna look for some sheep buddies. My trusty sidekick right now. Mr. Chicken. Oh, there's the other NPC village over there, and I've got my render distance on normal again. Let me just change that real quick. 1 second. Okay, and that's fixed. Let's render out a little bit. Go landscape. Alright, that's a little better. I can see a bit further now, but there we go. Still rendering, okay. Oh, beautiful. Much better. Hey, there's another chicken over there. We'll take those. Hey chicken, you coming with me? Yeah, both of you are coming with me. Do I have any buckets with me? No, I don't. Bummer. So yeah, I've got huge plans for this town right here. It's just it's taking a really long time to do because. Oh hey, a sheep! Oh, two sheep! Oh, even better, three sheep! Yes! Okay, chickens, you gotta hurry up. Come on, this is four sheeps. Oh dear lord. Oh dear lord. Oh, look at all them sheepies. Oh, look at all them sheepies and pigs too. Oh, come on, chickens, come on. No, come on, let's go. Yes! Alright, now we're in business. Hey, you too, come on. Hey, yeah. Oh, there's even more. Oh, should I go for them? Yeah, we're gonna go for them. We'll get the pigs too. Pigs, hey, sui, yeah, that's right, come here, pigs. Hey, come here. We got some like mud to roll around and shit. Yeah, oh, look at all those animals. I feel like Moses. Oh, there's even a black sheep. Oh, supreme. All right, okay, I'm a happy camper right now. I'm a happy camper right now. Come on, you guys, come on. Let's do this. Hey, you guys, how's it going? Hey, especially you, Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? I'm sure you do. I'm gonna slaughter you and take it. Roses are red. Violets are wool. I suck at poems. Taking a wool. We didn't lose anyone, did we? Yeah, we got a whole herd of sheep here. Yep, I'm a sheep herder. I'm Moses. Moses wasn't a sheep herder, was he? No. Was it Jesus? Was Jesus there? I don't know. I'm not into the whole Bible religion stuff. I don't know. But I got sheep. That's all that matters. Now, someone gave me a suggestion that completely just whooshed right over my head. Instead of trying to get him to jump over this, like, fucking circus animal, so I'm just, you know, make him walk through it. It's a lot easier. Yeah! Oh, yeah, so much easier this way. Yeah, a little bit more. Come on, a little bit more. Oh, I'm just gonna bring these guys down here. Let me go. Oh, God! Lemmings! One of them died! Just like fucking lemmings just fucking jumping right off the cliff. You guys know that story, right? Of the suicidal lemmings or something. They just fucking jump right off cliffs. I'm sad something died. I don't know what it was. I think it was a pig, probably. Yeah, there's only three pigs there now. Oh, we'll look at the recordings after and figure out what it was. It was probably a chicken, wasn't it? Fuck Christ. God dang it. Come on. One more sheep. Oh, I could just break that block. But let's do things the hard way. Oh, there we go. Fine and dandy. Alright. Seal this up. Nope. Take care of you. Oh, that's an axe. That's not one of them. That's a shovel. Nope. Just want something that doesn't take damage. There we go. Perfect. Now, yeah, I'll have to figure that out. How to get up here, because if I place a block on there, I still can't jump on it, so I guess I could just put another half slab down, or just break one of these and put a block down, just make sure there's no more animals out there. Okay, well, I've got more sheep than I could ever know what to do with, so they can just roam around there for a while. I'll have to put a patch of grass in for them to chew on at some point. But not right now. Right now, I got to, I'm gonna mate some of these piggies. Hey, oh, no, not you. No, pig. Pig! And, pig. Or I can do some funky things here and make a pig sheep, or a sheep cow. I don't need any more sheep. Where's another cow? I need another cow. I'd like some cows. Although, cows are kind of useless to me because, I mean, I have pigs, and I don't need milk because I think it's impossible to make cakes because you can't get reeds, I believe. Oh, hey there. Okay, oh, you want to do this? You want to do this? Let's do this. There we go. So, whoa. There you go, wasting durability again. Animals, why don't you protect me? I saved you from the wilderness. The least you can do is, like jump them for me. Come on! So little! Alright, there we go. Let's grab this experience up. Alright. Oh, fucking... Yeah, I've gotta get the rest of these slabs down. I'm getting really sick of having to deal with shit like that! It's shit like this, slimes! It's shit like this! Ugh. I guess we should, we need to move our wheat, or not wheat farm. We already moved the wheat farm. We have to move the tree farm, and I've lost track of it. There it is. Alright, way over around there. Alright, now that we have another, renewable block, the, sheep wool, I feel a little bit better. Oh, I need to eat. And, at some point, I think I'm probably just gonna destroy, well, not destroy, but, remove all of these wheat farms and just make one semi-automated, wheat farm, because you can't get pistons as far as I'm sure, because, I don't think you can get redstone, unless you can find it in the chests. But I don't think you can. So, yeah, I can just place a bucket and, you know, have that, because... I'm sure these pigs will hold me over, but it's nice to have some variety in our diet. Anyway, I'm gonna chop these trees for the last time, and we'll move our tree farm somewhere else that's not in the way of our construction. My axe is gonna break any second now, which I'm kind of bummed about. Yep, there it goes. Alright. I'll just chop down this last tree before I make another one with my man fists. Alright, there we go. Man, and this blacksmith guy, he likes to hang around right here near our little shop. It's kind of cool because he's a blacksmith and this is our shop, you know. I think I still have, yeah, there we go. Take that. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. And we'll toss some of that in there. I'll make some more. Oh, was it nighttime? Yeah, alright. I'll make an axe before I hit the hay. Nope, that's not where I want you. And we'll go enchant this real quick. We still got time before mobs spawn. Although, I would like some more bones. For a bone meal and whatnot. I think I have a couple left. I already made them into bone meal. Yeah, I would like a couple more. You know, just in case. We don't need this egg. I'm gonna just toss these. Yes, baby chicken! Whoa, okay, nighttime. Hey there. That's not okay. Go away, please. Yeah, gotcha. Oh, that hurt my throat, though. Oh, that was a poor decision. Hey, you baby chicken. I'm your mother, kind of. I protected the egg, and I carelessly threw it at the ground, and you were born. You might have a slight deficiency. Oh, there's a zombie over there, too. I'm gonna go kill him. Oh, get the fuck out! Ouch, whoa, he still hit me? What an asshole. Alright, I see apples over here. Fucking sweet. Love apples. Oh, hey, another thing. I know this video is getting kind of long here. I'm not measuring time right now, because I forgot to do that. But so the race for wool, what is it called? Yeah, the race for wool tournament thing. The signups, or team signups or whatever, start on the 17th, and I am on. CJ Leron's team, and that should be pretty cool. I think he's still looking for people, as far as I know. I think he said 2 slots open, but don't quote me, I could be completely fucking wrong. I believe this is all secondhand information, so if this is wrong, I apologize. I think he's looking for people who do Let's Plays as well. So, if any of you guys have your own Let's Play series, maybe you should consider contacting him and being like, hey, listen, bro. Listen, broski. Listen, bro-tato chip. Bro-lease officer. Bro-Prometheus. Listen, Prometheus. I want to be on your team. You know. If you're interested in that, maybe you should go start a bro fight with him and see if he's interested. Because, you know, I would like to actually play Minecraft with some of my viewers. I know I keep saying that, and I keep trying to make that happen, and one thing or another goes awry. But maybe this is our golden opportunity. Maybe this is our time to strike. And, you know, play some Minecraft and kick the butts out of the other teams. Maybe meet some famous people or something like that, you know, if that's what you're into. I know that'd be kind of cool. I fucking hate these trees. Maybe we could burn down some goddamn trees. Although I don't want to waste the iron on flint and steel. I just really wish this tree would just go fuck itself, though. Alright. There's no easy way to do this. I'd rather have dirt so I don't waste the durability on any important tools. Bam! this one right? Yeah, fucking Christ. God damn it, tree. I swear, these trees have trolled me my entire career, my entire campaign through Minecraft. I remember a couple specific incidences where, all I wanted in my entire life was one of these big, weird-looking trees for a scenery, for a build that I was making, and I could not for the life of me get one. I sat there and I let them grow naturally, and I sat there and I used bone meal more times than I am willing to admit. And I just, for the life of me, could not get one of these to grow. And finally, I came back on a couple days later, and a friend had gotten a big nasty tree at this farm for scenery purposes. And in every other situation, when these are the last things that I would ever want on the face of the planet, they're just like, hey, you know, we're just gonna come and populate your fucking village and make it all nasty and hard to cut down and shit. So these troll trees... troll trees, that's hard to say. Troll trees have irked me my entire life. My entire Minecraft life. I think that's all of the blocks of wood. Yep, that's all of them. Sweet, so we can go back down now. Start chopping up these stuffs, because we're gonna move this. And why is there like a lighting error here? Do I have any torches with me? Yeah, I do. Let's just see if we can fix that real quick. Oh, is it gone now? Okay, whatever. Fine! Oh boy. So I'm excited for the new 1.2 update. There's a ton of new stuff. No, it's still there. A different lighting error. Is it just a shadow or something? I can't tell. What is that? Here, let me just, I don't know. Whatever. Forgot what I was saying. Alright, new stuff. I'm excited for, like, the new, world formats or whatever. Anvil, I believe. Which is cool. You know, having, like, the biome data saved within the, chunk. Whoa! Get the fuck out of here, hey, you son of a bitch! You have to pack a man from behind. Blah, 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 blah. Get out! Come on, you fucking slimes are just infinitely annoying. You were the sole purpose. I'm putting myself through so much pain to layer this place in this shit. Okay, so our tree farm is gone. We have fuck tons of saplings, that's for sure. I'm just not even gonna care about collecting those. I'll just probably use them for making charcoal anyway. As fuel in the fire. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna end this here because this one has dragged on just a wee bit more than I'd like. I'm gonna get back to layering this place and those stupid fucking slabs and digging out this area. And I'll probably be getting rid of most of these farms and these walkways and just to make room for space to think. And after that's all done, I'll go back in and I'll make these, like, I'm thinking maybe smooth stone, but I'm probably gonna go with stone bricks. This will probably look a bit better. And maybe some fancy slab. What are those? Smooth stone slab designs in this upper part, or maybe marking the walkways here. Or something fancy, I don't know, I have time to think about it. I'm probably going to be here for a couple hours working on this. But hopefully next episode it'll be done and we can go to the nether and do fancy nether stuff and maybe get some blaze rods and stuff. Is it possible to make a, what's it called? Alchemy brewing station thing? I'm not sure, I'll have to look into it. But anyway, thanks guys, sorry for rambling a bit here, please excuse my sickness if my voice was funky or if I was extra annoying today and that book is glitching out over there. Okay, oh look at that, I don't know if you can see that. Turn the quality up, put it on like 720p, I think that's what I uploaded. Also, I upload in Creative Commons, so reuse is allowed, and you can remix any of my videos. But you didn't know that, now you do. Make me famous. Make a fucking dubstep song out of my shitty videos. Goodbye! What the shit? That's not even the right button. Fuck! No, that just moves the frame rate. God damn it. Now it's gone. Okay, there we go. Now back in the corner. How do I stop fucking recording? Where's my F9 key?